blackness. Keep on.
Good day, everyone. How y'all doing? Thanks for stopping by and tuning in. As always, okay. Day 11. 50 jumping jacks. Take my glasses off. This one.
Might have told me a while back, if you're gonna do exercising workouts, take your glasses off. So I'm gonna do that. Get in the habit of doing it. Get my glasses. I want to show you rookie drivers. There's a company probably might want to go with, or if you hadn't already, give me a second. I will be right back. Don't touch that dial.
5, 4, 3, 2.
And we're back. I'm back. Welcome back to my channel. That company over there, Helwig, J.S. Helwig and Son, LLC. They're based out of Terrell, Texas. That's east of Dallas, off Highway 80. And that is the birthplace of Jamie Foxx, believe it or not. Doing the research way back, and he's mentioning one that right when he started his sitcom, the late 90s, he used to say and mention Terrell, Texas all the time. But yeah, that's where he's from. But that's where that company's headquartered. And then you look over here, you see a Dollar General trailer. You can see some other trucks. Not nothing fancy. So, yeah. Yeah, I'm in a different lot this time in Dallas. So, all right. Back to doing rides from my channel to your channel. Salute.
On the next edition of my channel, I'm going to be talking about when, where, and how to park a truck on and off home time and during loads.
So that's all the, oh, and see, it got some more examples. Walmart, or Walmeezy. Chuck Brown, man. I tell you, that dude is funny. Him and Lil Sean, man. That funny dude. They comedians are trucking, as I always said, you know. But he said in a recent video, he's like, he called Walmart's Walmeezes. So I was gonna think of that term sooner or later, but he ended up saying it first, I guess. But
next week.